did person this British equipment was causing such mayhem and human suffering?
No.